driving to the Renn Faire
in River Darling.
Yay!
River Darling. Somebody hit me with a really good Darling.
Darling.
That's not in a JJ voice. Like, why does it? See something ridiculous a little bit later today at 11 o'clock.
As a mob approaches.
They're cheering for the bagpipes.
They're not.
Wow, that one sustained note though.
Jams, do that again.
What did you do?
Did you gap?
Oh. This whole time Jams has been playing the bagpipes.
It's been me, you didn't know.
It's been you this whole time.
I'm filming the wrong side. Just in your face.
Hello. We're almost, you can't see me, you gotta lower the camera. We're almost done to tap in deep ways. I don't know if that's true, but we're
no,
gonna make
it. No, it's the Mario Cuomo.
I don't know what words you're saying.
Governor.
Mario.
Cuomo.
I don't know what that is.
Whoa.
I've aged like 10 years.
This voice won't go away soon. the whole thing. The only point I got is this fits amazing. I just wanted to film your personal popcorn bowls.
Personal popcorn.
But we had two more before this.
There they come.
This was meant to be.
It was.
It's meant
to be. Say hi. Jem, say hi.
No, wait. Please record from the back.
No.
As just the walking in.
There they are. We got some peace sign struggles, the proudest shark I've ever seen, and a swan who just took an accidental dip, but it's fine. We're moving on. Man, look at this thing. Oh god, he looks so unhealthy.
Hello.
Hello. Oh Christ.
Please move my leg.
It's good.
It's pretty good. I was saying it reminds me of like when Sue and Mineta are like hiding inside the other guy during the tournament and they're like stealing.
I don't watch this show and I don't like how that sounded. Hiding inside the other guy?
What's his name? Mezo Shoji.
Yeah, sure.
He's the guy that's voiced by Sosuke.
Oh, we're gonna kill him.
And he makes a tent like this with his arms.
That sounds very warm.
Not sponsored by Dunkin' Donuts.
But it could be.
But it could be.
We got pictures of a butterfly. We found an indigo dusky wing.
Welcome to my vulva garden. This is my favorite vulva, my mother's vulva.
Bam. There's two more seats. To complete the ritual, you need to have all four seats.
Yeah, and then the fairy will come out of nowhere.
And then it'll summon the fairy.
And then we won't leave. Nope, we'll be stuck dancing forever until
it's you'll never be able to leave. You'll have to play with the fairy forever.
Welcome to the fairy bell.
Elves are alive!
You're standing the tour down there.
Yeah. The tour is so underwater.
You will see that.
This is the last
They're not floating anymore.
Why am I the only one paddling? I have the handle, so I'm kind of just bolt riding.
Woo!
There it goes.
Womp, womp, womp.
That was, yeah.